You know, it's interesting. People think about slavery and people coming out of slavery, and they sort of think of it as charity exercise. But you know, it's a lot more than that, because really, there's a freedom dividend. You get people out of slavery, and they begin to work for themselves, generate incomes, they buy things, they build schools. It changes the whole community in which they live.